So guys, welcome back to Shadow of the Tomb Raider. We are on part 14, I think, now. And let's just get straight into it.
My friend is an archaeologist. She works near here. Want to go see if she knows anything about your riddle?
That would be great.
The stone faces have always been Sara's obsession. Most people come here looking for treasure, but not Sara.
She just wants answers.
Have you been friends a long time?
Since we were kids. She was the nerd, I was always skipping school and stealing my grandma's RV. Once in a while, I could convince Sara to come with me. Usually if...
Abby, can you help me with this? It's broken.
Hold on. Are you that...
Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library. I'll meet you there.
This is a magical place.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 steps closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the Sect of Seven. They're talking about funds allocated for renovations to the library.
And an eclipse.
All right. Pause. Let's pick up from this.
Under his wings, you may seek refuge. Under his wings.
There must be something upstairs, right? Another thing. What is in here?
Tardaremos eterno.
Ah.
Como si tuviéramos elección.
This is... Have we done? Yeah. I'm thinking just to go back to... Thank you. find a secret crib.
And under his wings you may seek refuge.
Oh. Might not have interacted it now. Yikes. Right.
Jonah, this book describes a stranger's arrival.
And now do we go back to... Oh, well, I was getting a little bit like... No, I don't think that's it. We must have done everything right. Drop down. I don't think we have. Can I like literally just like I realized we didn't go over here.
Be darkened and the moon will not give its light. Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse.
Why can't we just do this in the first place? Holy shit.
There's a whole mural under here.
Let me find the box and get the key back to Dominguez.
We'll find a way.
Edsley is young to have all that responsibility. Found something? Must be
pretty
hard for him.
Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Looks like a long way down. Let's see where this leads. Station 2. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you have the light. Need to move the cart to direct the light beam to the door.
Cool.
That did it. I wouldn't want to be buried in here, my head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light. So that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty. I'll give you a boost.
All right, let's go. Oh God. Let me just skip this.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes.
Wait, what? Hello? Oh.
I'll need to direct the light beam towards the fresco
these
of Veronica.
These people look like they were tortured. Hung up in the ceiling.
I don't think this was just a crypt.
Let's just see what moving it does.
Is that what I think it is?
The Stations of the Cross again.
But with mummies. Isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they would.
I'll need to direct the left light beam toward the crucifixion scene.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
Stage the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
I'll need to direct the left light beam toward the crucifixion scene.
Inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get ahead. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
So is there one over here as well?
What's the first step of the crucifixion?
Not sure. Maybe it's on the pamphlet.
Strange, there are only 7 stations. This must be based on a... I'll need to direct the left light beam to the crucifixion scene.
Yeah.
First step of the crucifixion.
Not sure. Maybe it's on the pamphlet.
I still need to... Wait, what that? Oh. Ah, okay. Right. So now... Maybe?
He's carrying the cross.
Right. Nope, I'm gonna die. Shit. Oh wait, what?
Looks like a church. These ones are poor monks.
So you... I guess this one's right, it's because it doesn't fucking kill me.
And the Romans may think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Alright. And then... I suspect...
Don't let Lopez get in the way. It's caused enough trouble already. Had his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses.
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity?
And the people of Paititi. He was totally consumed by it.
Archaeologist, nice one. Chosen one, nice one.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Andrew!
Stop!
Let him go!
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for! My world would have been destroyed!
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child!
There was too much at stake! An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives! I had no choice!
There's always a choice!
It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara. How many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what? Lara! Go! Stop him!
Alrighty, cool.
Is that Rourke? Running past just now? Yeah, think we should call him? Hell no.
1, 2, 3.
If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us. Gotta hand it to them. This is a heck of a place to live.
One of you's gone.
A volcano.
Then I guess you can go.
Time to fucking wander off.
Respect to the people who live here. I couldn't do it.
1, 2, 1, 2.
Gotta find out what the hell's going on.
Fed one somewhat. That might have been a fed one. However, I don't know.
We're taking casualties.
Wait, do they know Amir? That went perfectly actually, holy shit. Go. Follow.
This is Rourke. Jonah Maeva has the box, and Lara Croft was last seen in the church. Find them.
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there, obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
So, 2...
try to come through here.
2, 4, 5. 6. Wait, is it, it's snowing now, is it? Play catch up. Holy shit. Oh.
You still haven't found her.
Taking casualties! Copy that. We'll find who did it. Oh shit, I better look around.
Yep.
Fuck's sakes. Yep, let's try that again.
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there, obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about. So that's how you've been hired.
I think I got both without being spotted. I
You still haven't found her.
Cannot say for sure though.
No, sir. Sorry, sir.
That's not good enough. Her friend has the box. Flush her out.
What? Did you get spotted? Yikes. Apparently this is the
Jonah,
best weapon.
Where are you?
Apparently, kill people with.
They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
Canefield, all units. Lieutenants, priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Alright. Yikes, yikes. Ooh. Nope. I was trying to heal, but sure. Do whatever, dudes. I don't really care, apparently.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia.
Fucks. I fucking hate this animation. And I've got... Holy shit. What? Oh, they were fuckers.
We better investigate.
Hey, dickhead. Nice. Holy shit. I'm okay now.
She's at the distiller Deacon team. Deploy. Deacon's on the ground, Commander.
Let's get her.
Okay. For the house. No. We go for the house, don't we? Yeah. No, don't. Just kidding, yes, we do.
Jonah! Go, we got this.
Pan.
Oh.
This is Cardinal 1. Engine stalled.
Last night. Holy yikes. We're just gonna outrun a landslide out. Is that what allow us? Or Nathan Drake does. Oh my god. So close behind me. What? I couldn't even jump. That's very green. Okay.
How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where is the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
Stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
Alright, so dudes. I'm gonna be up here for today. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Peace, peace. Bye, guys.